So the team began in 1966 under the direction of Mrs. Martha Flair. We were the auxiliary complimentary unit to the Raider Band. We are currently on our 53rd season, which makes us the longest running Catholic school dance team in the metropolitan area.
I think what makes us different and unique is that we've kept to the original style that the team was created back in 66. We're a drill team. You know, we have evolved and we like to keep our team current, but in our drill team way. We are still about sharp lines, we are about high kicks.
Being a chaplet, you're very dedicated, hardworking, you're always at practice. It shows throughout our performances, and if anyone were to come and spend a day while we're practicing, they'd definitely see how much work we put into what we love.
Right off the bat, when you make chaplets, you start practices. So as soon as you make the team, you're practicing for your stand routines, and then you go into June practicing your football game dances, then you go into July with band camp, and then you go into football season practicing 3 times a week, which also leads into competition season.
Myself and my co-director Stephanie, we were both members of the team, and our mothers were both members of the team before us. Her sister was a member of the team, and my daughter is a recent third generation graduate. The traditions and the legacy is very deeply rooted, and we're very proud of that.
We have many legacies on the team, and it just really unites us even more, makes us even more family than we already are. It makes me feel proud to be a chaplet.
I still get chills when I see them walk out, like, or walking down the street in the parade, you know, and I've seen it 1,000 times, but it's still so special.
We always strive to do our best, push each other, really support each other as a team. I had a choice of where I wanted to go to school, and I chose Chappelle. And being able to represent Chappelle and both the brother school of Rummel is really important, and it just shows a lot. And I really love each school.
1, 2, 3, City T-Ball!